Let's say the House of Assembly Elections Petition Tribunal, when said they sit down for Ibadan on Sunday, approved the elections of two People's Democratic Party Assembly members for Oyo State. The three-man tribunal led by Justice D.M. Egusi approved the election of Honorable Lasu Komi Babalola PDP Egbeda State Constituency and Honorable Akeem Adesina PDP Wajowa State Constituency. Now, the All Progressive Congress APC opponent dragged them before the tribunal to challenge their win. Babalola, when be said, be the deputy majority leader of the assembly, now Lalekan Usman of the APC dragged to the tribunal, while Eroya Leshu dragged additional to the tribunal. The tribunal threw away the two petitions for their account, say the petitioners no fit prove their claims of Karedu for the elections.